Well, that was a singularly unusual affair. To think, there is a whole other world. If I hadn't witnessed it with my own eyes, I'm quite sure I would never have believed it. And if that strange eye wasn't there, I'd be convinced it had all been a dream.
Becoming a bird when I was little. This was before you came to the castle. All I did was study every day. I didn't have anyone to play with. That's probably why I dreamt of having wings. I'd be able to fly away whenever I wanted. Even with the curse, being able to turn into a bird and fly through the sky is like a dream come true. Do you think we might turn into a fish next? I hope not. I hate the ocean. Why? Because I'd sink like a stone. I can't swim.
Thank you.
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Can I interest you in the, how can I say? Poof, poof. It feels so good. Oh, this way. I show you a good time. Oui, just relax. Relax and let it all hang out. Oh, I hope I didn't scare you. But you will have twice the fun with the eyes closed. Oh, brace yourself. Here it comes. Have you ever felt a pair as warm and soft as mine? Oh, just relax and enjoy.
Voilà!
Le pouf-pouf.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.